And the Ukrainian national acquitted by a jury in the deaths of 7 motorcyclists in New Hampshire won't be getting his license back anytime soon. A judge in Concord has upheld Volodymyr Zhukovsky's license suspension. The judge found that how Zhukovsky operated that vehicle contributed to the 2019 crash. Zhukovsky had been seeking to have his driving privileges reinstated. The judge ordered a new hearing for a later date to discuss how long his license will be suspended.